Hello, my name is Steve Westra, and I'm running for District 13 House of Representatives. I wanted to tell you a little about myself, my family, and why I'm running to represent you. First, let me thank South Dakota Public Broadcasting for this opportunity to speak with you. I was born and raised in South Dakota, and I love my state. My grandfather came over from Holland and started a small business here. My father also was a small businessman for nearly 50 years. My mom and dad raised me to understand what it is like to meet a payroll and how important it is to create opportunity with good-paying jobs. Following graduation from the University of South Dakota, I married my wife, Julie, and I have been married for the last 17 years. We have three great kids that all attend the Sioux Falls school system. My wife and I are active in our kids' education, and I am proud that my wife, Julie, serves on the Sioux Falls School Board. I am deeply concerned about the state of our health system. And that is why I founded my business, Esprit Memory Care. As a healthcare entrepreneur, I have seen the impact of rising costs and how increased bureaucracy can impact the care for our patients. You know, Ronald Reagan once said the nine most terrifying words in the English language are, "I'm from the government and I'm here to help." So like many of you, I am a small businessman that wants to keep government from intruding in our daily lives. If I am elected to serve as your representative in the House, I will approach every issue that comes across my desk with one simple question. Can South Dakota small businesses do this better than the government? If the answer is yes, then I will do everything I can as your representative to get government out of the way. So if you agree with the need for smaller government, less bureaucracy, I would like to ask for your vote on November 6th. Thank you, God bless South Dakota, and God bless the United States.